So I'm thinking that it is quite important that I find out what's going on with me here in supported living. Because I'm not doing anything. There are no activities, no therapy, no treatment of any kind. I'm just being fed and housed like a cabbage, just existing. So I need to understand if there is a plan for me, or if I'm just being maintained with no hope for improvement. So I need to find out urgently what's going on, because I'm frustrated and worried.